Oh my god, yo, look at the character model! What is happening, everybody? It's Sam here. Welcome to my channel, and today we are going to be continuing my little mini-series, I guess you could call it, of me playing Call of Duty Ghosts on the Xbox 360. As you guys already know, the game's not very good, the people who are playing it aren't very good, and there's not a whole lot of people online. But you guys seem to enjoy it, so I figured I'd change it up a little bit. I'm gonna continue to play multiplayer for you guys because you guys want to see it. So if you guys do enjoy this video, hit the like button. Let me know down in the comments if you want to see more of this. And I figured I'd change it up, and I decided that I am going to do a little sniping action today. So hopefully I get a little bit of a larger map, not too big. But I figure I'm gonna snipe instead of running and gunning. If we play something up, see, this is a perfect sniping map. Perfect sniping lanes. So that is exactly what I am going to be doing in this video. So let's jump into it, guys. I actually love this map, so let's get it. All right, so the match just started, you know, a minute or two ago. We are using the USR. Oh God. Yep, okay. So I'm a little rusty, forgive me, but I actually did really enjoy this sniper. So let's see if we can get some pretty good kills here. Probably not. I'm putting my money on not really. That guy's dead as fuck. Alright, so let's... Oh. I saw you. I don't think he saw me, though, to be 100% honest, though. Woo, are you running? Hey, get out of my window. Out of my window. Oh, yo, I saw that. Ah! Okay, so that wasn't... Alright, my bad. I'm supposed to be sniping. I'm sorry. I panicked. The hell was that?
SATCOM uplink enabled. SATCOM ready.
There it is. And we got our care package. Delivery. That literally took me like 5 minutes to find... Oh! Woo! Get out of here! Get that shit out of town. I don't actually have a claymore, so I will use a SATCOM, because I have a feeling somebody is going to be coming around this corner very, very soon. Yep, there it is. Oh God, I'm all over. Oh no! That's it, I'll just fish him out with this. Enjoy! Hit markers, you're gonna be shitting me. All right, it's time for me to make some damn moves. That's one. Next. That's two. What? Maybe I'm just too used to playing. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go, baby. All right, that's two. Oh, shit. There's three. And I get Semtex to the face. You gotta be kidding me. All right. Yet another defeat. That's tough. That's real tough. I'm gonna fast forward to the next game. Let's forget about that one. I will see you guys in a second. Alright, so this is the perfect map to snipe on because it is absolutely massive. I guarantee this match won't even complete. It won't even finish because how big this stupid-ass map is. So, I'm basically, again, I'm just going to snipe, see what I can do, see how it goes, and what?! It's not gonna go well, boys. It's really not gonna go well. Not after seeing that. Just look how I see that head sticking up. Yep, take a nap. Look how massive this map is. It like goes, you see that person running? It goes all the way back there. All the way back. Hello. Oh, I see your friend too. Yeah, that's what I thought, baby. Take out the dog? No? Alright, well, I'll take a two-piece. That is no problem. Enemy SATCOM. Oh, hello. What? Dude, I'm so sick of getting hit markers in this game already, and I started playing 10 minutes ago. Let's go. Oh, again with the... No, again with the hit markers. Come on, I'm trying to feed on Call of Duty Ghosts on the Xbox 360 in 2019. I'm trying to feed, baby. Come on. All right, so this is a real good spot right now. That guy does not care about anything. Look at him. They're all just standing out in the open. Like a bunch of dumbasses. Like, what the hell are they doing? All right, so now they're going to be... Oh, missed that one. If I got that one, I probably would have gotten the rest of them. I saw a few back there, but it's all right. It's all right. Look at this. Look at this long shot. Oh, no, that's a dead corpse. Never mind. Forget the long shot. I already know. Look at this. This is an idiot. I could have just gotten a collat right there, but I wasn't paying attention. Where are you?
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Ah! Oh no, he knew I was waiting for him! God! So I'm almost 90% sure that somebody... Yeah, look at this guy. Are you serious? How does nobody pick him up? And where did he just get sniped from? None of my business, but I'm about to find him. Yeet! Oh! Peekaboo! Hello. That's a long shot. Sign me up for one. Actually, sign me up for two. No, no, no. Run, turn, shoot. What? Dude, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. What is happening? What is going on?
SATCOM up.
And there he is. The guy is facing the wrong way. What are you doing? What are you looking at? There's one. There's two. Who's next? Who wants another piece, huh? What the hell was that guy waiting for? That was like a super long shot. I should get like extra points for that shit. He was just standing there and it was like a deer in headlights. He didn't know what to do.
SATCOM ready.
So that guy popped in a frame. I know there's somebody way back there, but I don't know how to go about getting his ass. I guess I could flank.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Now the spot's flipped. You gotta be shitting me. I haven't won a match since getting onto this game, which is kind of sad. I actually expected to win, like, every match. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh my god. Oh god. Are you kidding me? This has to be the worst Call of Duty player in human history. He is so bad. Except that guy. That guy is absolutely terrible for not killing me. At least I kind of surprised that guy, though. And we lost again. Literally didn't win a game in the past two videos. I have not won yet. But let's see this absolutely amazing final kill cam. Full of talent. It's just everybody who plays this game is full of talent. So that is going to end this part or this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button and of course subscribe to the channel. I have a lot of fun recording this, so hopefully you guys had some fun watching them. But again, if you guys want to see more of these videos, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys want to see me play, because playing Call of Duty Ghosts on the 360 is just an absolute blast. So that is all I got for you guys today. So thank you guys so much for watching. I am Asylums, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out!